and you lift it out one vertex first in a diagonal way, and then you've got this beautiful. Now look at that, your one's much bigger than mine. Holly has the demonstration size, the medium size demonstration that we've cut down. Imagine what size you'd make it if you had a big, huge bucket. And then if I dip it in one more time, this time you dip it in completely flat and catch a bubble inside. Look what shape that bubble is.